You know what's wrong with Africa? Nothing. It's perfect. Because everything is what it says it is. Nature is predictable. It don't change. And I like that.